Are you gonna wanna dance? Yes? Okay.
However, in 2007, the king of the viral jungle lives not in Philly or Silicon Valley, but in America's heartland, suburban Indiana.
Well, this is Snowball, and he's an 11-year-old, medium sulfur-crested cockatoo.
And Snowball dances to the Backstreet Boys. This year, his hoofing skills gained him worldwide fame.
Snowball the Dancing Cockatoo won the viral video lottery. Somebody picked up on Snowball, decided to forward it, and it caught on.
Before Snowball came here, we had approximately 500 to 600 hits on our website per month. After Snowball, that increased to over 80,000 hits per month.
But before Snowball rocketed to fame, he had to get in sync with the world. Arena Scholes, the founder of Bird Lovers Rescue Service, helped him do that. Snowball came from a loving home, but when his owner, a teenage girl, went off to college, the bird reacted badly.
He was very resentful of his favorite person leaving him for an extended period of time, and he bit her.
A vet referred Snowball's owners to Scholes. When the owner's father dropped the bird off, he gave Scholes a sound tip.
He brought over a CD, and he said that Snowball loves the Backstreet Boys and that he loves dancing to the Backstreet Boys. I sat in this chair with him on my arm, and we put the CD into the computer, and he went to town. He just boogied. Backstreet's back, all right.
Scholes posted a video of Snowball online in September and received an avalanche of emails in response.
We were getting emails and calls from not only this country, but every continent around the world.
As Snowball's fame took flight across the globe, so did contributions to Scholes' rescue center. Scholes cares for many birds in her home and hopes to build an extension to house more parrots and cockatoos. While Scholes is thrilled by the response to Snowball's twinkling talons, there's one call she is still waiting for.
I have not heard personally from the Backstreet Boys, and I really wish I would, because Snowball has turned out to be their number one fan.
We'll be right back. You're watching 2007, The Year in Animals.
Next.